University Sports Gala took place at the Pyramid Cultural Complex in Kazan on September 22nd to celebrate University Sports, less than a year before the 27th Summer Universiade.
Welcome to Kazan FISU Gala Awarding Ceremony. Thank you for joining us to honor a number of persons and organizations that left a mark on FISU and the international university sport movement.
Francois Locks, who are representing Paris Sorbonne.
First university went to the Sorbonne in Paris. FIBA Chief Operating Officer Marcus Studer of the International Basketball Federation came on stage to receive the award for Best International Sports Federation.
FISU Vice President on the stage to receive the award.
Jinsheng Zhang, President of FUSC, the Federation of University Sport of China, was also recognized for the Beijing 2001, Harbin 2009 and Shenzhen 2011 Universiades. Zheno Kamuti, President of the International Fair Play Committee, received the award of the FISU Fair Play for the work of his institution.
To invite President of Republic of Tatarstan, Mr. Rustam Minkhanov.
No.
The main fact today is that we are a FISU family member, which is very important, and we're happy that we're also contributing to the promotion of university sport. Another important fact is that here we have the Universiade's ambassadors with us, who are all Olympic champions. It's very important that they will come to our assistance in the future. Volleyball players and Olympic champions Alexander Volkov, Maxim Mikhailov, Nikolai Apalikov, Yuri Bereshko, Alexei Obmoveyev and 3,000-metre steeplechase athlete Yulia Zaripova were among the prestigious ambassadors of Kazan 2013. They were personally awarded for their performances at the London 2012 Olympics by the president.
Николай Апаликов, Юрий Бережко, Алексей Обмочаев и, конечно, Юлия Зарипова.
Two athletes were specially rewarded by FISU. Polish cross-country skier Justyna Kowalczyk, Olympic champion in 2010, was named Best Female Athlete. She graduated in physical education in 2009 from the Jerzy Kukushka Academy of Physical Education in Katowice. And Portuguese triple jump Olympic and world champion Nelson Ivora was named Best Male Athlete of the Year. He's a student at the Polytechnic Institute of Lisbon. And Eurosport, represented by Chairman and CEO Laurent-Éric Lelay, was awarded Best Media Partner Award after agreeing to broadcast the 2011 Summer and Winter Universiades, and will do again in the future.
On behalf of all the people who work at Eurosport, I would like to thank you very much. I am very proud of this award. And I'm very proud of the partnerships that we have made together, which allow Eurosport to propose to all Europeans to watch all the next Universiades.
And the city of Kazan was also recognized for all the investments for next year's Universiade, with more than 20 new venues constructed proud moment for the mayor, Ilse Metzschi.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dear president. Thank you very much for this award. Frankly speaking, for a long time, I dreamed about Hollywood Oscar Award. But this award is much more important for our city.
There is just less than a year to go before the opening ceremony of the Universiade in Kazan. We're meeting all the time requirements for the schedule. Almost all the stadiums, except the stadium for the opening and closing ceremony, are already well prepared. They have already been used for youth competitions and championships. Sure, there are a few questions that we still need to answer according to the schedule, but for the start of the Universiade, we will absolutely be ready. Since 2009 and the decision to award the 2011 Universiade and 2013 Universiade to Kazan, the capital of Tatarstan has undergone a dramatic makeover. FISU President Claude-Louis Gallien knows there's already a big success for FISU and Kazan to celebrate.
We know now that the event by itself, 2 weeks, will certainly be a great success. A success, of course, for our host from Tatarstan and Kazan, but a success also for all the youth in all the world, for all our federations. It will be a great success for 2 weeks, but it's already a success because we were working together. The heritage is already here. The young ones, they are those who are the first generation born with internet, social networks, electronics, so it's a great gift for them that the older person can offer them a platform to make their life better, and it's a great chance for us to think at least we can be that platform. Thank you very much.
The FISU 2012 Gala ended with much hope, excitement and expectation before the Kazan 2013 Universiade, which promises to be the most spectacular in history. Don't go away. After a short break, we'll be back talking about the partnership between FISU and Eurosport. Stay with us.